And once again, here's a song that was featured on The Answer.
Just
keep rolling right along here. This one is called How a Cowgirl Breaks a Young Man's Heart. All you cowgirls out here in Ogle Bay, don't break a man's heart.
And do not forget, folks, in 3 short weeks, Holy Toledo Polka Days will be happening in Toledo, Ohio. Hotels and the dance are held in Perrysburg, but it is going to be like a Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday extravaganza, April 13th, 14th, 15th, in that time frame, week after Easter. Don't forget, a lot of good bands there. So if you want tomorrow, Dinah Brass will be here playing tomorrow. Come up and see Joe at the bandstand. Get all the details. Holy Toledo, 2023.
Here we go. Says goodbye.
I drove all day.
You know, but CBS are working on a vocal right now. Here's a brand new one for us.
Mike, we haven't sent one out yet to Helga. She's been there all night long. Helga, this is for you.
How the hell are you? Especially for you, Helga. We love you very much. This one's called The Battle Letter.
Hey, we're pulling this one out from the 90s. Come on. You'll remember it.
Here we go. So what word starts with an E, ends with an E, and only has one letter in it? Envelope. Here we go, a battle letter. Here's one that was featured on the question. For all the lovely ladies here with us today, this one's called Raining in Virginia.
West.
Raining in West Virginia.
I heard power's coming on about 3 a.m., so when you're in bed sound asleep and your TV comes on blaring and all the lights are on, you'll know the power's back.
Especially for Rennie and Minna. This is called Raining in Virginia. And it's windy as hell in West Virginia.
Thank you.
just like a shelter. I can keep time. Still, I'm not ashamed of the weather. Rain falls down my eyes. I know it's too late.
Yay-hoo. Yay-hoo. For all the holdouts, the people that refuse to go to bed, we thank you. Are the Kuhars still here?
No.
What about me?
I'm going to put CBS to work on a vocal. Here's a song that appeared on our latest CD. This one's called Little Darling. CBS on the vocal, Little Darling.
Jalapeno on a stick.
For all the sports fans. For all the Indian fans. Robbie knows what I'm talking about.
Shout out to my dad, Michael Pulkowski, and also Jeff Yash, some of the biggest sports fans I think I know. Test them out.
Here we go. Sports fan, Pulkowski.
There used to be a guy that played the bass drum. He had a big drum out in the left field. Played for the Indians all these years. He passed away recently, so I signed Nick up to take his accordion and take his guy's space up in left field. So I'm going to be there every home game. Disgusting.
time for a few more songs. Right now, this one is especially for Samantha. This one is called Good Love Polka. Here we go. Off of the Reason. On two. Here we go. Good love, especially for Sam. Here we go.
Puke and rally, Sam. She's her father's daughter.
Time for two more. We're going to do Ukrainian polka and one more after that.
Ukraine!
I am. so much. All right, we got time for one more song before we have to say goodnight. Thank you for sticking with us. One last song. This is on the title of our new CD. This is called The Beat Goes On. Send us out especially to Veronica, because without her, there'd be no beat. There'd be no money. There'd be no notes. There basically would be no happiness in my life. So, you better learn how to behave. Here we go. The beat goes on.
Good night, Harry.
Right, here's one we haven't done in a little while. This is the Magitone medley. We've been avoiding this one, but we're going to bring it back to life. One more little medley for you all. Here we go. Missing You, Tell Me Why. Take another look. Rosie went to bed. She's got a lot of painting to do tomorrow. Leave her alone.
We put Rosie down. Like Old Yeller.
Old Yeller. One more, and then we gotta go. Here we go. Magitone medley.
We'll play one, two, three.
I said I'm not.